liberty, while in the very same breath we support e-jab mandates, emphasis, mandates, that were not even supported by the secular judicial system, i.e. the judge that overthrew that mandate. Hypocrisy doesn't get any plainer than that, except perhaps to say we believe in keeping the commandments of God while our medical institutions bearing our name murder unborn babies. So here we are in the fulfillment of Daniel chapter 11, repeating the history of